We're at this moment. Oh, you don't have to put no reverb on my voice. But
just for me,
I'm magical enough as it is. My name is Lawrence Randy Caswell, and we are
this moment in Black History. We're from Cleveland, Ohio. I don't know if you've ever been there. It's fucking awesome. You don't have a job, but the beer's cheap. And I live in the Sausage District. That's all I got for you.
It's a gay area, Cleveland.
That's what I got.
Thank you.
then just call me a buffet. Nikon?
That's like reverse racism.
That's the first I never understood reverse racism. If you're a racist, you're a racist. I saw a giant statue and I'm like, oh, who's that? And I looked up and it just said, Lee. His name's generally just Lee. I like that dude.
Lee.
He's like fucking four. How high is that thing? Like 40 feet? I'm a Yankee. That shit freaks me out. A beautiful city though. I like it. I was walking around lots of like really old houses.
Lee.
Thank you.
that sounded great. Oh yeah. This next one's called Lottery Dad. You guys got a lottery down here? Everyone's got a lottery, right? Alright, that's all I got. Alright.
What's your number?
Yeah, anyone box straight up?
Box.
Powerball?
Box!
Oh. Oh, we can do that.
Do it. I will always do that.
Do it.
Nah. Y'all ain't ready for that shit. You guys.
Making it.
My nose!
My notes? Oh, that's... It's a weird... That's, you know... It's a very special number. Every time we play it, something crazy happens, and they've been very nice to us. You know, some clubs don't like hip-hop, you know? We don't want to push... Everyone here seems pretty... I'm going to say it, pretty white, you know, so I don't know. I mean, I'm pretty white. I get scared sometimes.
Thank you.
Jamaica. We appreciate it. We appreciate it. We appreciate it.
We got stuff.